Good morning, everybody. Today is Sunday. Sorry. Welcome back, everybody. I am currently got ready going to church right now and everything. So, yeah. But good morning, everybody. Hope you guys are doing and having a fantastic day, whatever day you may be watching this. So, I am currently heading to church right now. Hopefully today is off to a good day, a good start. It is currently 8:34 in the morning. I forgot how to film. It's been quite a bit, quite a while, you know, and life just hit. But anyways, hopefully this is a good intro. Well, we're going to head to church. I'll bring you guys along for my day in the life of Jermaine on a Sunday, you know. But we'll see you guys around. Good morning, everybody. How are you guys doing? Welcome back to the channel. I know I haven't been posting lately. It's just, you know, life has been catching up and I've been dealing with that a lot lately. What I mean in regards of that, I mean, I've been just working nonstop. I've been working Saturdays, I've been working Sundays, an excessive amount of hours. So it just really took my time away from everything and everything got rolling and everything. I don't really have time anymore to like pick up a camera. Today is finally the day that I have a day off, and it's Sunday. So we're definitely going to go to church today. And after, we'll see where the day brings. This might be a very, very short little video. We'll see, but yeah, I just want to bring you guys along for the ride and welcome you guys back. It's been a while, and we'll see how I feel about, you know, this little video that we're making today. Hopefully I get it out to you guys this Sunday. It might be tomorrow or whenever. Maybe it may never come out. I don't know, but yeah. And let's see, if you guys have any questions for me, leave it down below. I also have a podcast. You guys can check that out in my description. There's a flow page. Click on that. It's kind of like a link tree where all my links are, like to my Instagram, my Facebook, my you know, whatever, my YouTube, Cash App. And down below, like the last one is the podcast. So that podcast I upload on there pretty frequently. So you guys can check that out. But we're going to get going and we're going to head to church. And yeah, we'll see where this day takes us. But welcome back, everybody. Good morning, everybody. So we just barely pulled into the church, whatever. We're going to go inside, find a parking spot, go inside. And I'll show you just a very little bit, about the service and what goes on and how we, how they do things here. Yeah, it's nothing too special. I mean, it is a brand new building. This is our new building here. It's right there, Forge Ridge, you know, Calvary Chapel. That's, you know, that's the church I go to, but it's a pretty nice church. I'm not going to lie. I mean, they're brand new. It's maybe a couple months old. But yeah, we're gonna park and probably head inside. It's 8:52. Service starts at 9:00. And yeah, pretty much. But we'll see you guys inside. Good morning. So this is our auditorium type deal. If you guys can see. Pretty cool. All the instruments up there, and then we have a little teleprompter type deal, kind of like lyrics. It's all up there. We also have some up there as well. That's pretty cool, but we'll see you guys in a bit.
Father God, we thank you for this day that you've made. We thank you for the gift of your son, for his sacrifice, for for his coming to earth and living the perfect life and then dying on the cross in our place and then being raised to life so that we could be raised to life, so that we could be a part of your family. We just thank you so much for that. We thank you for the salvation that that sacrifice provided. We thank you that through that we have freedom and joy and hope and peace and comfort. So Father God, we ask that you would help us to lean into those things this morning. You would help us to set aside all of our worries, all of our fears, all of our distractions. Help us to lay those things down at the foot of the cross. Lift our eyes to you. Because you are the only thing worthy of our attention, worthy of our affection. Again, Father God, we're just so thankful for this day. It's in your name we pray. Amen.
So this city has been rebuilt, so to speak. This is the modern, this is today's Israel. So forget all the buildings that are there and just look at the marks on the map. And it's between these two valleys, or these two mountains that serve as important mountains in the nation's history as well, that Shechem sat, that Sychar sat, that the Jacob's Well was at. You know, and Dinah was abused there, and then later, this becomes a place of mass murder because Jacob's sons then massacre not just Shechem, but all the men of the town. That's not valuing human life either. And then if you trace this city, Shechem, this location through the Old Testament, in the book of Judges, you have the men of Shechem that killed the 70 sons. You didn't avoid these places. you went there to reach the people of this town and the woman at the well. And may we receive that same gift of living water that you gave to her and share that with others. We pray this in your name. Amen.
Let's stand and worship together one more time.
What heights of love, what depths of peace, when fears are still and striving cease, my comforter, my all in all, here in the love of Christ I stand. When Christ who took on flesh, fullness of God in helpless babe, his gift of love and righteousness, scorned by the ones he came to save, till on the cross as Jesus died, the wrath
everybody. We barely got out of this church. We're gonna head home. I was gonna go to the grocery store, but this week I really don't want to like purchase anything, like a lot of food, due to I'm going to an event this weekend, and I'm not really gonna be home like Friday, Saturday, and Sunday or whatever. So maybe I'll do groceries next Sunday, but this Sunday is gonna be a very short week for me. Because I usually get food just for like for work, like things I can make sandwiches with, or like different things like that. But this week's gonna be such a short week that it's just all gonna go to waste. Plus, I have stuff still that from last week that I bought, so we're just gonna use those items. But I have a lot of stuff still left. But we are gonna go back home. And just relax for the rest of the day and wait, get ready for work and everything, and we'll see whatever happens throughout the day, and I'll try to film. If not, then this will be the end of the video. I'm hungry, so I don't want to really get anything. Maybe just cook at home or something, maybe heat up something. But we'll see you guys on the next episode, I guess. But if not, then we'll film something else. But guys, hope you guys did enjoy that little church deal there. But take care.